Introduction to number line. As we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, they come naturally. Hence, in mathematics, we call these numbers as natural numbers. The number 0 together with the counting numbers or natural numbers gives us the whole numbers. We get the successor of a whole number when we add 1 to the whole number. For example, the successor of 26 will be 26 plus 1 is equal to 27. We get the predecessor of any whole number when we subtract 1 from that number. For example, the predecessor of 19 will be 19 minus 1 is equal to 18. Now let's learn number line. The line on which all whole numbers are represented is called a number line. The distance between two points is called unit distance. Let us learn how to compare whole numbers. Between any two whole numbers, the greater one is which lies to the right on the line and the other on the left are smaller. In the number line, we can see 9 is greater than 7. Let us add two whole numbers with the help of number line. Let's take an example of 3 and 1. In this, we start jumping 1 to right to get 3 plus 1 and we reach 4. So 3 plus 1 is equal to 4 is represented on number line. Let us subtract two whole numbers with the help of number line. Let us find 8 minus 3. In this, we will start from 8 and jump 3 to left to get 8 minus 3. So we will get 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. Let us multiply two whole numbers. Let us find 3 multiplied by 5. Starting from 0, move unit lengths at a time to the right. Make 5 such moves. We will get 3 multiplied by 5 is equal to 15.